last month, the Turkish government permitted the first commercial scuba diving down to the wrecks of the naval ships sunk during the Gallipoli campaign. David Jimmer accompanied the diving expedition and sent us this report.
So we thought of, you know, bringing together this amazing group of people that have been witnessing a lot of stories.
We're just approaching the city now. This is not good. This is not good.
Intelligence officers, military officers, let's say, from rogue states to betray the entity that they are involved with.